Known to many as the Henry Higgins of hip-hop, Angelo Ellerbe, founder, president, and CEO of Double Exposure Public and Media Relations Incorporated, has taken his keen eye for fashion, his sharp ear for hits, and his dramatic flair for theater, and parlayed his expertise into the creation of a full-service publicity, marketing, and management company. Angelo Ellerbe, the man, the vision, the future.
I want to show you that life is nothing but a stage, and that you're merely an actor or an actress. When the curtain goes up, you must perform. You should be able to sit back and talk to Barbara Walters with no problem.
Over the years, Ellerbe has thrown his hat into the arenas of fashion, theater, and music. After graduating from New York's illustrious Fashion Institute of Technology, he launched a career as a fashion stylist for a variety of entertainers and magazines. He has styled divas from Roberta Flack to Nina Simone, and his work has been displayed in publications such as Vogue, Essence, Women's Wear Daily, and Ebony Man. He even stretched his theatrical muscles as an actor and dancer, appearing in the off-Broadway hit Bubbling Brown Sugar. Ellerbe also studied with the Alvin Ailey Dance Theater, where he designed costumes for the company's 1979 season. He had a season on cable television hosting Ellerbe's Eyes on Fashion, a hit with viewers that received 6 Cable Ace Award nominations for excellence. By the 1980s, Ellerbe had moved into the world of publicity and artist development, with the likes of Grammy Award winner James M. Toomey, Gangstar, Innocence, and Urban Soul. By the time Double Exposure opened its doors in 1985, Ellerbe had developed an industry-wide reputation of innovative and effective results.
He's been called the Henry Higgins of the music world. He's the only man who would dare to run a charm school for rappers. We're talking with the one and only Angelo Ellerbe.
Angelo Ellerbe.
Angelo Ellerbe.
Angelo Ellerbe.
Angelo Ellerbe.
Angelo Ellerbe.
Angelo Ellerbe. Good manners can make or break you, and no one knows that better than those in the world of entertainment. But did you know there is a charm school specifically for recording artists? Take a look. Angelo Ellerbe is an actor and model turned etiquette coach to the stars, like Mary J. Blige, Alicia Keys, Genuine, and Destiny's Child's Michelle Williams. He's the founder and CEO of the Double Exposure Artist Development Firm.
Man, it's really important that you cut. You don't have to cut the whole entire salad before you eat it, but it's really important that you cut them and slice it so that it's digestible.
Ellerbe's tenacity and adaptability has enabled him to attract superstar clients such as Michael Jackson, Lionel Richie, and Mary J. Blige, as well as reggae stars like Patra and Shabba Ranks. Ellerbe's unwavering commitment to the complete development of artists have positioned Double Exposure among the leading entertainment industry public relations and marketing companies.
Your shaking of a hand, the direct eye-to-eye contact, standing up when a lady comes into the room. I am teaching them the things that maybe their mothers and their fathers have not taught them. I find that it's very necessary to become part of their lives. And when you come into my office is one thing, but when I come into your community, it's another thing. I get a chance to see what I need to see.
Hold up. I did not listen to the lyrical content of the song. Obviously, I haven't. So give me the first line.
The flow was.
But does it come like in a harmony kind of thing?
Yeah, it ain't. The flow ain't really a major factor.
All right, we're going to have to work on that. It's a bit graphic.
I was a bit at awe when I listened to it. I don't want to change anyone's craft, but I do want to make you aware of your effects on a community. I do want to make you aware that your children are going to listen to this. I do want to make you aware when they look into the stupid box and see naked women that this is the kind of things that transpire over it. Yeah, you may say, oh, Angela, you're corny. I want to make you aware.
So try this on.
My idea was to bring color, to bring a style.
It's loose and uncomplicated.
I clearly don't believe that it's going to take away the raw edge.
Yeah.
We all are merely actors and actresses, and we know when to perform, and we know when to put on our best shoes for performing. I am not trying to change the image. I'm trying to enhance the image.
The Hindus have a word for it, karma. They believe that a man pays in the next life for all he's done in the previous one. He keeps on paying, too.
Do you know who I am?
Until he gets it right.
Like this.
Driven, energetic publicists, all under the management of Angelo Ellerbee himself, who brings 30 years of experience to the table and a level of professionalism that is much needed in this entertainment industry of ours.
I've watched Angelo turn around careers of many key individuals. Mary J. Blige during the time that she was doing that song, Not Gonna Cry, with the Best Man soundtrack, or one of those soundtracks that it was for one of the Babyface movies. I watched Angelo single-handedly turn her career around. Not that Mary was suffering in any sort of way, but he really was able to take Mary J. Blige, I think, into the mainstream and show the class behind the ghetto, so to speak. I have watched him do magnificent things with artists like DMX, introducing him to the movie world. He's done some marvelous things with Case, artists like Genuine, Joe, Drew Hill. His abilities and his reach are limitless. You know, Angelo always says to me that the only thing that can stop you is by you saying that I can't do it.
You can't say double exposure without saying Angelo Ellerbee, even though he's the CEO of the company. That's like saying Jay-Z and Rockefeller. You know, the impact is, I would say, like, a lot of it has to do with like the etiquette classes and the media training that he gives artists, because that transforms into their whole personality and their kind of stage persona. So like a Mary J. Blige, it's like legend that, you know, she had her etiquette classes over at Double Exposure. And Angelo really helped in shaping, you know, how she got better along the line. Of course, Mary is Mary, and her being hood and, you know, doing different antics and things of that nature, but she does have the fundamental skills that got her to the place she is now, being a superstar artist. And you can say Angelo had an effect on her life and some input on that. And her being such a big R&B superstar, that impact is huge. So if he's one of the building blocks for her career and for so many others, like a DMX and representing Big Daddy Kane and such, you gotta think, like, this dude has been working with some of the best and brightest stars of our generation. He's had some impact in their lives as well.
Angelo Ellerbee, the man, the vision, the future.